geometry published and copy. Geometry published and copy functions is coming in ZW3D 2023, which can be useful to build a stable link in the top-down design. Here we have the skeleton and the splitting phases of the USB thumb drive, and we are going to publish them. Select the publish set command in the data exchange tab. There are many different types of geometries available for publishing. Here we choose the skeleton and splitting phases. The publish set will display in the history manager after publishing, and it is recommended to rename it so that we will never forget what it is. Now, let's create a top assembly. We can name it as USB flash drive. Next step is to insert the skeleton into the top assembly. Then we need to insert three empty components, which is upper shelf, bottom shelf, and lid. Let's create the upper shelves first. Now the upper shelf has been created and activated. Let's copy geometry from the skeleton. Select the external geom copy command. Here we can decide whether to copy geometry from external file or from local, which is inactivate component. In this case, it's better to use the second option so that we can copy the published geometry directly from the skeleton. Besides, both associative copy and unassociative copy are supported by ZW3D. After successfully copying the geometry, there will be a link feature with inward arrow mark. Then we can train the geometry to get the part we need. Next, we can do the detailed design through the modeling functions until it is done. For top-down design, sometimes it is necessary to do some modifications to the skeleton and make sure the referencing part can be updated as well. Now, we try to modify some dimensions of the skeleton. For instance, we can make the skeleton larger both in length and width. Then, go back to the top assembly and have a quick check. It's clear that we need to regen the outdated assembly, so it can be updated to the latest form. For the other components, we can use the same method to copy and work on detailed design. Finally, we can get a complete product. Geometric publish and copy functions can make reference process easier and clearer.